All right, so it's time to solder some bullets. So let's get the iron warmed up. First thing I want to do is I want to apply some flux to the wires. Okay, iron looks okay. 450C right now. I will start with green first. Let's see, straighten that out. See, in this situation, actually, we better to add some solder. See that? Let that cool down for a bit. Okay, if you can see that, it's a pretty good joint right there. Yep, there you have it. That's just some flux that'll just wipe off right there. Yeah, it's pretty clean.